I'm not bothering about what men may say. When in 5 years none of our people have died, and there's never been a casket rolled through people's temple, when 24 times in this year, and the year's not out, they've brought the dead in the doors, and they've gone out alive. When they've dropped dead in their seat, they've been resurrected. I'm not bothering about what you have to say. I'm not bothering about your opinions. I'm living in the actual conscious presence of God in the earth plane. You see, I know where God is. He's in my hands. He's in my feet. He's in my body.